We are getting our first look at the suspect arrested for a shooting at a Pembroke Pines barbershop Friday. Jesus Santiago Zavala is facing an attempted murder charge. Police say he shot his former co-worker. The incident took place at Halftime Barber on Pines Boulevard near Northwest 155th Avenue. Police say the victim was fired from the barbershop before the shooting and went back to confront Santiago Zavala, who shot him. The victim remains in the hospital with life-threatening injuries.